Hello viewers, you're welcome to my channel once again. Click on the red button to subscribe. Recently we'll be talking about a wonderful platform that is changing our crypto space, and today I'll be bringing you one from ARCC. ARCC is Asian Reserve Currency Coin. It's a social impact economic development for the urban working poor in corrupt failing market through the issuance of cryptocurrency. ARCC tend to achieve distribution of wealth to people that it doesn't get to. Very few in this market tend to accumulate monies that are meant for others, so denying them what are supposed to do them, meaning making them poor. So ARCC is coming in with the issuance of cryptocurrency through the decentralized blockchain industry to make these monies get to the poor. Majority of the irregularities in the crypto community are seen to be caused by the deprived state of projects as a result of monopoly, which is very rampant. That has limited the scope of reach and how other sectors benefit from decentralization that is going around. ARCC hopes to resolve this so that the solution available already in the blockchain can easily circulate well without anything holding it. Both the existing market and the just imagine one needs to break all bonds of corrupt practice in them so as to get the position for something better than what they have experienced before. When it comes to their work or the services they render, this approach will make all operation done steadily at the right time, and perfection will be seen in it. Through the decentralized features it gives for use, all the traces of corruption will disappear so that good state of working and interaction with others can establish. There's a lot of more about ARCC that needs to be known. It is not a new establishment as it is seen, being tagged backed by IBMR. IBMR is International Blockchain Monetary Reserve. It will make so many things possible through its relation with this body. Although this body is having so much relevance in Asia as we speak, it has the aim of making crypto coin available continuously and preventing all forms of fraudulent practice with them by allowing those who use them to obey certain policy or follow some set of rules to be able to meet up with compliance of use. ARCC relationship with proof of work. With respect to the transaction that needs to be satisfied, this platform works with proof-of-work infrastructure that enhances its way of working and make all participants of the system able to make all forms of transaction that will be well controlled and guided by the proof-of-work, so that those who are able to continue have the activities guided by the most perfect condition, free from depravity. The entire choice will be left for the governmental bodies to make them come to in purchasing all kinds of useful data that will help to prevent and spread of the privacies in the entire world population and also in the market where it matters most. The coin that will fuel transaction on the ARCC platform is the stable coin. This will be the primary source of in its advancement and the way people interact in the ARCC. Although there are other platforms that has tokens which elevate them, this ARCC coin have no boundaries or limited by any condition. It works well and sets users on high plane to be in better position to make use of the ecosystem. It gives them a chance to relate well with the platform, and also that all forms of practice that can bring about the generation of mini programs can be contained in the ARCC platform. This means that ARCC is for long-term preparation to completely change the poor state of the economy. The entire world market will receive a change and become better in its operation, thereby eliminating any form of fraud or any form of depravity to the rest of other persons. This is all about the review on ARCC. You can go to www.ibmr.io to know more about ARCC. Thank you for watching this. See you next time.